Now we are doing exercise 1.1, question number 3. Question number 3 says, so that the product of two consecutive even integers is divisible by 8, is divisible by 8. So solution, we are going to use two consecutive even integers, so we can write let a and a plus 2 b. Since it is even, that's why we are not taking a plus 1. Okay, directly we are taking a plus 2 because the question says two consecutive even integers. So b, two consecutive even integers. Okay. If you happen to take like 2q, 2q plus, there all those things, it wouldn't be that we'll get it is divisible by 8. So we are taking, then a will be of the form 4q plus 2. Since it is only even integer, so we are taking 4q or 4q plus 2. We can take 4q plus 1 or 4q minus 1, but since it is even integers, we are taking 4q or only 4q and 4q plus 2. Both these are even. So if a is equal to 4q, then a into a plus 2 will be equal to 4q. Instead of a, put 4q, then 4q plus 2. 4q, so 4q write down, 2 take common from here, so 2 comes out. If 2 comes out from here, then it will be 2q plus 1. Okay, 4 to the 8, 2q plus 1. Here you can conclude that it is divisible by 8. Or you can just go one step further, which most of the teachers used to do. That is 8, you multiply by q to both this number. That is 8 into 2q square plus q into 1, it will be q. So it is also divisible by 8. Now we have another. And that is if a is equal to 4q plus 2. A into a plus 2 will become, instead of, look, first we have put a is equal to 4q, okay, from here. Now we are putting a is equal to 4q plus 2, and we have multiplied a into a plus 2. So a into a plus 2 will be 4q plus 2. A will be 4q plus 2, and a plus 2 will be 4q plus 2 plus 2. Now, from these two, you can take two common, so write down two out, 4q plus 2, so you can write down 2q plus 1, 2 goes out. From these two, 2 plus 2, it is 4, so if you take common, you can take 4 common from here, 4, let me do one more step, okay, so that 4q plus 2 plus 2, 4, 2q plus 1, take 4 common from these two. So 4 out, q plus 1. I hope this is okay. 4 into 2. 4 to the 8. 2q plus 1. Q plus 1. Now, we have got the answer. That is, it is divisible by 8. It is also divisible by 8. It is also divisible by 8. Therefore, we can conclude the product of two consecutive even integers, two consecutive even integers is divisible by 8, is divisible by 8. Thank you so much. We'll meet in the next video.